Hello and welcome to another stream. I'm going to be working on some more of this rocket launcher. I'm just going to be adding more parts to it. I'm not quite sure where exactly I'm going to start or where I'm going to end. So I'm going to go ahead and mix up some green stuff now. Once again, this is some of the reference art that I'll be working off of. Trying to make it look a little bit more like this. This is the old rocket launcher for this unit, and it doesn't look like it would really fit with today's aesthetic. So this is the missile launcher. I figured that rocket launcher and missile launcher would look relatively similar, so gonna be working on that. Keeping it close to how that missile's looking. This seems like too delicate work. I would do want to add some more bands to this, but I think that'll be something I'll have to do towards the end, because otherwise I'm just going to end up smashing it with my fingers. So I think really trying to build up this section here, and then also working on the clip. Seems like a good idea. So this is probably going to look a little more rough than I want it to. So I'll have to clean it up with an X-Acto after it's cured. And I'll probably have to end up going in with some more green stuff just to tighten up some of these edges here. But I think I can get a pretty big bulk of what I want done. Completed with just like while it's still all kind of in one piece, doing it all in one go. So I'm gonna push it and see how far I can get this. this section here is going to be pretty difficult to get cleaned up while it's still wet, so I'm going to leave that, clean that up with an X-Acto after I've gotten everything else done. So that'll probably be sometime tomorrow once this is all cured. So I'm thinking this is actually going to be enough for the evening. Just because I have a lot here that I don't really want to destroy. And I still have quite a bit of cleanup to do on it once it has cured. Okay, I really probably could have... This clip is pretty complicated, so I could have broken this up into even more sessions, but I wanted to get a good chunk of it in, so I'm not doing, you know, 20 sessions of put a spot here and then shape it out and let it cure, a bunch of, you know, 20 minute videos or less. So I think I'm going to call this as it is, see what I can do about cleaning it up once it's cured, and then go on to some more things. Though, I think maybe I'll bulk out this section a little bit, similar to what I did last time, where I'm just taking kind of a bunch of green stuff, more than really that I can shape correctly. And I'm just going to be basically placing it down, get a general shape of things, and then, or just some, basically just to get some volume there that I can work on next time, or in future sessions. Probably not next time, because next time I think I'll still be working primarily on this clip. Okay. So that's not at all good. But this is giving me elements to work off of. Yeah, so that gives it a little bit more structure, and definitely more to build off of. I definitely need a lot of cleanup, but I think I'm going to call it there for the evening, and I will see y'all next time. Have a good night.